day 4. Alright, so I need to get some lines for this oil fucking filter relocation. Let's see. Just gonna go over here. I need to get some lines. So right now, grinding down the paint on the Aki Bonos, which sucks, but my RPF ones are fucking so close that because of the paint, it's fucking touching. So I had to grind a little bit of this off so that shit clears. But fuck it, I can't see it anyways. It's on the car. Fuck yeah. Shit looks sick. Keep this fitment though. Look at how close the caliper is to the fucking wheel. Oh, the inside. That fitment though. Crazy. Fuck yeah. I love him. Insurance to a fucking ST. Got to get these lines from the hose man where all the bitches be.
E-man!
So we're at a standstill with this. Basically, this bolt right here, we don't have it, so can't do shit. So yeah, I'm gonna have to start it, try to finish it up tomorrow. But, eh, that's that. Day 4, 5, whatever. So I got the bolt. Alternator's on. Seaway. Hey, food. Is that a Tommy dog? Damn, fucker. Got this shit welded. Got stitches. Very nice. You can hear the fucking rocks I picked up. All bad. Yeah. I have to fucking raise my car at least like half an inch in the back. I'm gonna fucking take the camber out. Fuck yeah, I don't wanna crack this shit again. And your dad cooks me.
Shots off.
I'm gonna pull the trans down so I can do this Z1 elimination cylinder slated delete. Fun.
Alright guys, so this is what I'm doing right now. So I'm actually going to put the all my gauges in the OEM spot where the OEM gauges go. I don't really want to delete the one that you set the shift light and tells you your speedometer. It's just all one piece, so I kind of wanted to just do two of them and then keep this one over here. But fuck it, race car life. Have my boost, air fuel, and my fucking oil pressure. It'll be perfect. Put them right here. I think this should be pretty sick. So that's what I'm doing right now. Your car got some boost, dog. Y'all need y'all transmissions fixed? Bring them on down. Get your training fluid flush.